We present a novel quadcopter design, capable of tilting the propellers into the forward flight direction to reduce the drag on the vehicle without the use of any additional actuators. The design for this vehicle is inspired by the fact that a traditional quadcopter will have to tilt its central body at a large angle when traveling at a high speed. This creates a large drag area that limits the top speed, agility, and efficiency of the vehicle. We address this issue by allowing for flights in two configurations. In the untilted configuration, the vehicle has a small vertical dimension and a higher pitch torque capacity. In the tilted configuration, the vehicle has a smaller drag area and a better performance at a higher speed. The transition between the two configurations is enabled by a tilting mechanism that does not require any additional actuators. A spring is attached near the joint that connects the quadcopter arm to the central body and puts a force on the arm. Once the propeller thrust is high enough to overcome the force from the spring, the quadcopter will transition into the tilted configuration. Once in the tilted configuration, when the propeller thrust drops below the force from the spring, the vehicle will transition back to the untilted configuration. The thrust to untilt the propellers is lower than the thrust to tilt the propellers. This ensures that in each configuration, the range of thrust in which the vehicle can operate is wide. We validate how tilting can improve the performance of the vehicle from three aspects. We first measure the maximum speed that the vehicle can reach under the same thrust limit. We have found that tilting is able to increase the maximum speed of the vehicle by 12.5%. Next, we quantify the improvements on the high-speed agility of the vehicle by doing an obstacle avoidance test. The vehicle is commanded to accelerate laterally to avoid an obstacle and ensure a minimum clearance. The maximum crash-free speed of the vehicle is measured, and we have found that tilting is able to increase such speed by 7.5%. Finally, we measure the energy efficiency of the vehicle by having it fly at a range of different speeds. We have found that tilting is able to reduce the power consumption of the vehicle by more than 20% at a higher speed range. In summary, the use of the tilting mechanism is able to improve the speed, agility, and efficiency of our vehicle.